my lecture basically based on music therapy. And so there is a little sound inside my lecture. Myself, Dr. Dinesh Sharma, working in the Department of Zoology in CCS University, India. Basically, I am a man of zoology, but my research area is biomusicology, that is, how music can correlate with the science. As you know, today we are living in the chemicals, ocean of chemicals. Everywhere we are either in form of drug, in form of different types of medicines, we are taking some chemicals. There's no doubt, drugs have the power to cure disease or disorder. But on the other side, it is a well-established fact, and no one can deny the fact, that each drug in form of chemical has some sort of side effect. Basically, the sound vibrations of this are used to treat patients where it may be alternative or it may be a complementary medicine. Complementary in the sense it can use with some other medicines to assess the dose of medicine or to minimize the dose of medicine, say for sedative. Or alternative in the sense that music is used as a drug in some cases where a physician cannot use a drug. Say for example, it is not advisable for a pregnant lady to take a medicine or take a painkiller. Similarly, for an infant, for elderly people, generally not advisable because there are many problems. There's a common drug known as thalamide, commonly used worldwide, now banned in some countries. Pregnant ladies are using this drug to control their pain during their pregnancy, but it is a major issue to cause a spina bifida condition. If you know that the spinal cord is open, skin is not developed on the spinal cord. This condition known as spina bifida. So there are medicines which are commonly used and causing a side effect, or sometimes these side effects are converted to very serious problems. Say for example, antidepressant we are using, these are some side effects, headaches, sedation, dry mouth. Similarly, alprazolam, it is also very common disease, drug using worldwide. Especially for cardiac patients, it also causes various kind of side effects. Some of the drug prescribed by physician to cardiac patients are also causing a problems, or especially in pain in the joints, which is most commonly observed. So what? Is we stop the using of drug? No, it is never. Because somewhere it is a part of lifestyle. But we can use sound as a in form of a complementary or alternative medicine. We use it as a supportive medicine. As you know, sound is everywhere in our part. In physics or chemistry, there is an energy field change when atoms or molecules move around. Or this change of energy field reflects different kind of sound. The pleasant sound, I am using the word pleasant sound, it does never mean that only music is a pleasant sound. Even environmental sound, sound of forest, sound of bird, different types of sound which are using as a drug nowadays, but they have to identify. When we are listening a song or going in a forest, sometimes we feel very cool and calm. Why we feel cool and calm? There is some kind of a biochemical, chemical or metabolic reaction taking inside our body. Because science, what is science? Each and every behavior, say for I am talking to you, is the result of some type of biochemical and metabolic reaction taking inside our body. So normally, when we are feeling cool and calm, there must be some chemical change. I told you earlier, I conducted my research also on this. There is a chemical commonly known as endorphin. If you stimulate endorphin anyway, by any means, in the brain, person feels cool and calm. Even fire around us, or a person feels cool and calm if not open the eye. Because in brain, the cool and calm chemical, that is chemically known as endorphin, is released inside his brain or her brain. I started my study in, first started in animal model, that is known as white rat, yeah, albino rats. Later on, I shifted my study on, in 2010, on human being. I show you the result of both, what happened in animals, because in what happened with the animals, animal model. We can control the movement or conditions of animal. We can control their food, we can control their environment, but this cannot happen with human being. Even they are volunteers, but we can cannot control everything. This is how my study started. You said music started time immemorial. There are many literature in our Hindu mythology. Samveda is full of music. It tells about how different sound treat in different conditions. Similarly, Apollo, Hippocrates, Aristotle told about the soothing effect or medicinal effect of the music. And similarly, some other Bible, Egyptian culture, music are using. Tibetan is still using bells in their temples to control, as a soothing effect, to create a soothing effect. These are some sounds of Wilson and Thompson, used gramophone to control music, even in 1928. In 1995, it was found that surgeons who listened to the music of their choice while performing operations were found to lower blood pressure, slower heart rate, and could perform mental tasks more quickly and accurately. Dr. Paul Robertson used half dose of NSCR for their patient if they are using specific sounds. AMT and later on AMT or in world now, UK, German, they are everywhere developed music therapy association. I also established in India, International Music Therapy. This is not my work, but I included in my work because music not related with human being only. It directly control each living, either plant, either bacteria, either virus, either us. So my study was restricted up to only animals and human beings. These are music is affecting in plants, DNA, RNA, sugar, protein, everything changes, controlled by different kinds of sound. These are a study of other scientists, not mine, but I summarize here. Neurologic physiotherapy, it is also used in speech therapy. This is actually my work, which I will present here. Music is used in cardiovascular disorder and neuroendocrine disorder. My study confined to CVD and NVD, and I am today presenting here only CVD related issues. A specific type of sound are control our biochemical parameters. If anybody is feel have the problem cardiac, their physician check some biomolecules, LDL, VLDL, T triglycerides, and these are the reflection of their cardiac problems. Why they happen to do, but these are the reflection of their cardiac problem, what kind of cardiac problem is they are facing or in future they can face. So I studied these all chemicals during my study. I control blood pressure, heart rate, respiratory rate, anxiety, and mean arterial blood pressure with the help of specific kind of music. These are some news published where my research was published in newspaper, how it colors lower cholesterol. This is a metal method of my study. Music is selected on the basis of their property, three sets of pre-recorded Indian classical, specific Indian ragas, and natural environment sound are selected on the basis of trial and error methods. They are given to the experimental animal for a period of 90 days. The results were analyzed, and after that, similar sound treatment are given to the volunteer for a period of 90 days. The biochemical analysis of blood samples are carried at 30, 60, and 90 days intervals. The blood samples of volunteer are collected by physician hired for the purpose, where the blood of the albino rats was taken in lab from their tail by myself. Sound of specific Indian raga and recording of natural habitat are given to 55 to 65 decibels to albino rat for 2 hours daily for speakers attached to the wall of their cage for 30, 60, 90 days through. Though we are as human volunteers allowed to listen specific sound through headphone at their home for the same time period as the tour after training them in workshop organized in department on Sunday and holidays. Control group of both rats and humans are also assigned to listen to a white noise. White noise or synthetic silence is an attempt to block out environmental noise. In this case, it was a pre-nature sound such as sea sound, which themselves are rhythmic through headphone or to a control group. We have maintained the animals in our lab condition according to standard method prescribed by different scientific bodies. Selected albino rats, and mainly I'm talking about volunteers. The volunteers were selected through wide publicity in newspaper, SMS, TV programs from Agra, Noida, Delhi, Ghaziabad, Gurgaon region of India. They are required to fill a questionnaire. On the basis of questionnaire, they are required to record a CD of the selected song. What is the need of to provide a questionnaire? What is the need of to provide a specific sound to a human being? Why we cannot use the same sound as we are using for albino rats? There are various factors affecting the music therapy, but a factor additional in human being, that is interpreting the music. Music in human being is also affected by the birds. If there's birds, the song or ghazals, anything. So in case of human, this additional factor is required, so we are providing a questionnaire, and on the basis of questionnaire, we are providing the sound which is similar to the sound which is provided to the rats. This is the model how we can measure the sound at home. Pollution meter is costly, sound meter is costly instrument, and everyone cannot purchase. So how can they provide a sound or a specific within a limit of the sound? So there are two ways. If you are using a headphone, you just click your finger and adjust the sound up to that level. That headphone sound, you can listen your sound of your finger. And second thing, if you are using a music system in your home, say for example your width is 12 meter, you stand on one wall and music on the system on the other wall, and tell a person to adjust the sound, you clearly listen the sound words. After that, you cuddle the step and sit at a 1/3, say for example, 3 meter, 1/4 of the meter. Now, what is sound? Sound can be described in three: sound pollution, noise, and music therapy. There is a little bit difference. Noise, which is often referred as an unwanted sound, it is typically characterized intensity, frequency, periodically. And duration of sound. Unwanted sound to some may be considered wanted sound to be other. Say for example, if I'm not interested to listen to opera music, it is unwanted. But it's similar sound is a wanted sound from some X person who are interested to listen to opera music. On the other side, sound pollution, which is often referred as a greater than normal frequency. And music therapy, which is often referred as a rhythmic desired sound. But noise and music therapy, sound is just a matter of interest. You can compare the both factor like atomic energy, yeah, atomic power. If you use atomic power in a controlled way, it is function like atomic energy, or if you use it in an uncontrolled way, it functions like an atom bomb. Similarly, sound, if you are using uncontrolled way or non-scientific way, it is like a sound pollution, or if you are in a controlled way, it can be function like a third use, that is known as music therapy commonly. How music or science correlate? As I told you earlier, that science, all behavior are the result of some biochemical, neuroendocrine reactions or metabolism inside the body. Some music make us cool and calm, relaxed, excited. This is why, if we feel cool and calm or relaxed, according to scientific reasons, or I also study this particular chemical, there is a release of feel-good hormone, commonly known as endorphin. Music also make us relaxed, so it is. Does it mean music stimulate the release of endorphin? There are four theories. Earlier there are three theories, but now four theories. Last theory is prescribed by myself, known as DCS theory of music therapy, biomusicology. Biochemical theory states that music is a sensory stimulus that is processed through the sense of hearing. Sound vibration chemically change into nerve pulse. Entertainment theory, normal people understand music therapy as entertainment theory, suggests that oscillation produced by music are received by the human energy field and various physiological systems entering with or match the hertz. metaphysical theory suggests that sound is divine in nature. That is, it is the creation of God. If you are listening a particular sound and you feel cool and calm, or sound function is therapeutic use, it means it is done by God. Nas theory that is given by me in 2010, the sound vibration stimulates neuroendocrine system. There are basically six factors. Personal interest only in case of human being. But in other animals or in other plants, six factors are affecting the music therapy. That is time, background, pressure, type of music, or frequency of music. These are my results. Summary of results. What I contained in red, in human, the adrenaline, cortisol, endorphin, testosterone, progesterone. These are some biochemical parameters. Normally, biology person understand them, these parameters. Last, the delivery time and group activity are not studied in human being, but they are studied in algorithms. These are some of my case study, which I saw with the help of. There's some sound. And our brain waves, these are commonly beta wave, alpha wave, theta wave, delta wave, and extreme delta wave. Then we are conducting EEG, brain graphing method, say for example, ECG conductive for heart, EEG conductive for the brain. These are five kind of wave. I stimulate the specific wave in a patient of insomnia. The extreme delta waves are generated by specific sound waves. It means extreme delta wave are done. If you are thinking about a chemical or drug, it is like an anesthesia. In case of anesthesia, if you are see your EEG, the extreme delta wave are generated. So sound has the power to generate extreme delta wave, or sound can be used as an anesthesia for small surgery. Some hospitals are also using sound as an anesthesia in minor surgery, say for example, angioplasty. Significant decrease has been found in serum total cholesterol level in both human. In most cases, non-significant decrease in triglycerides has been observed, except in all cases except sound C, where significant decrease observed liquid-bound proteins are called lipoproteins. Lipoproteins are found in plasma, and their function is to transport lipid. Lipoproteins include VLDL, LDL, HDL. In the present study, VLDL and LDL are decreased non-significantly, except in case of sound C. The HDL significantly increase in most cases. The decrease of serum triglycerides, cholesterol, are directly correlated with the decrease of LDL and VLDL. The decrease of various lipids are indicative of good health and support the view that sound can be used as a drug to control the various lipid parameters.
Yes.
In the present study, sound increased the adrenal level in both rat and humans, whereas cortisol level found to be decreased. And at last, sound. Music is social and private, interesting, accessible, adaptable, interdisciplinary, healthy, emotional, fun. These are some references, some website.
Yes.
And finally, I acknowledge my parents,
okay.
My wife, my son, and my funding agency, Government of India Funding Agency, University Grant Commission, and my principal. Thank you very much. Open for question.
Recording?
No.
No recording.
I'm recording only for forest, but for songs or different kind of songs which are commonly used by the peoples. Just they have to use in a specific way. They are not, sometimes you see that they are listening music loudly, very loudly.
Okay, so how did you get the wave?
This is a simple instrument. EEG is commonly conducted everywhere in the world. Easy, brain based.
So if you did not do any recording to retrieve this pattern?
I conduct the recording parameters of biochemical and brain parameters, not the sound parameters. Sound I use which are existing already, and just recorded the sound of forest. I also use the sound of forest, which I only recorded myself, but the sound in form of songs are already in market. I selected some of them.
Did you do any prime before you
gave
it to the respondents?
Yeah, questionnaire. This is also absolutely available in my website. People are nowadays also, they are sending a questionnaire to me. I prescribe the medication, what kind of music they can listen. The questionnaire is available in my website, that is ielt.net.in. Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, please.
Although it is interesting, what I understood at the end is that music will be very helpful and can replace in the future the drugs.
No, it cannot replace. It is a complement alternative.
Because I was going to ask, so what am I supposed to do with the deaf people? They cannot listen to music. And then what are those people? And how can test?
Say, for example, I also told about the study implant. You don't have ear.
But they do respond to...
Yeah, our body is reflect. Each and every body particle reflects some kind of energy field. There's an atom, electron moving around them. We cannot listen sound, but these are creating some sounds. And this sound, high energy field, low energy field, external field controls these sounds, these fields. So it never means that deaf person cannot, there's work on bacteria. One more thing I want to clarify, that sound therapy only helpful in case of disorder, not in disease. There must be a clear-cut difference between disease and disorder. Disorder is the result of imbalance inside, generated inside our body. Maybe due to any
psychological?
Maybe psychological or different, inborn, maybe food habits. Say for example, if you are not eating vitamin A, night blindness, this kind of disease is a disorder. And disease is generated by external agent. Say for bacteria, virus, and anything. External agent injured inside your body and create the imbalance. So in case of disease, sound cannot help. But in disorders, cardiovascular disorder, this is say for triglyceride increase. Why? Because we are eating too much fat. So there are many reasons. So please.
No, I was wondering also, if I'm not wrong, the brain of a disabled person is different than a normal person, right? If we're gonna...
Brain of all the person is similar.
Similar?
Size is similar. Say for example, nowadays...
But respond.
Respond is different.
Different.
But they're different on their habit, environment, what kind of environment they are. Say for example, if there is a genetic IQ level, if a child of a priest or child of a thief, maybe my English is not too good, if a child of a thief, genetically, if you upgrade or develop the child of a thief in a people of a priest, maybe a genetical, IQ is lower, but its IQ develop much higher than the child developed in the person of a thief. Similar, maybe a twins. If it means a develop in a house of a priest or another develop in a house of thief. This means environment, genetic level, IQ level is similar in both children because they are twins, but environment changes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I think it's lunchtime. We can go now.